We are looking now at the observation stage of the things that you have actually done. We thought about what you're going to do, we planned it out, we've done it, and now we're reflecting what you've achieved. Well, when you're thinking about the things that you've achieved, it's worth bearing in mind that actually success is not always necessarily the most interesting outcome of what you're looking for. Sometimes failure is actually much more useful for you to learn from your mistakes.
If you think about Thomas Edison, who used to say that I have not failed, I have just found 10,000 ways that don't work. Or the Silicon Valley attitude to fail fast, fail early, and fail often.
So you think about Edison, the things that he's talking about, and also the other people who are talking about the importance of failure and not losing the enthusiasm is the most important part of it. So let's try and revise or review some of the things that you've done with this course and try and learn from those mistakes or your successes, of course, and make sure that you are able to replicate and continue doing personal branding online beyond the lifeline of this course. We look at some of the basic tools for monitoring these things, looking at some analytics, some basic methods for keeping in touch or keeping things up to date, and we'll then revise and think about some differences for international personal branding online.